Valentine, what's your name?
Peel.
So I'm asking questions related to the questions on the wall, like about what's your favorite food?
What's my favorite food? Don't know. Too many to choose.
Yeah, that's so true. One of the questions I really like on the wall is how would you use food to bring people together?
Let's see. Do ceremonies, birthdays, parties, some things like this. Reuniting neighborhoods is good.
Yeah, it is. It's awesome. So one of the other questions is, what's one of your favorite memories or an interesting memory about food and eating?
One of my interesting memories was on Tuesday, Valentine's Day, when we went to feed my starving children, and we made 92 boxes.
Whoa, like sandwiches and stuff?
No, like vitamins.
Oh, wow.
Vitamins, rice, veggies, and soy.
Wow, that's really important. Do you know where it was going?
It was going toward New Mexico. I know that Batu Africa was called, but then the refugee, it was really poor.
Cool. Oh, do you need a hand?
What?
Is it leaking?
That's, I think so.
Oh, it's looking cool. Although it does look like maybe the inner bag is leaking a little. Ah, it's probably fine. Do you want me to hold the t-shirt?
Yeah.
This is cool because we can see how it works.